Wonder if he's 1v1ing. Looks like a shitter. His net is so good though. Like, that is some actual good net. Holy shit, the net is so good. I can do that. Of course I can do that. Net is just too good. And Gundyr is gonna connect when the net is that good. I love this. Man, if everyone had net like that, that would be so amazing. The good, like the dude, actually, my hits like connected like so damn fast, like instantly. It felt so good. Did not mean to do that. Okay, there's a few of them. You got a shit net? Alright, no chances for these scrubs. Unskilled. Guy's unskilled. I just realized he has the staff for unskilled as well. And his damage is on par with that. And his defense. Guy's actually a cheater. And his net is shit. Nice net. amazing, shouldn't it? Fucking unskilled mages, though. Six souls count? I didn't notice the souls count. It's R1 and wake up. Shit, dude. Baba Yaga. Hell yeah, that's a cool name. Why do people ask this? Because they're ignorant. People don't know. People actually think that Chase is, the best there is. Where's that blue at? He actually went out. That blue is on a mission. Oh, he actually has that. Alright. Where are you going, dude? Okay. I mean, anytime you ask for the best player, it's always a popularity contest anyway, so. Smells burnt in here. Chase is much better in BS than me? Hell no, dude. By a long shot, no. People don't realize that the level of competition we face is, like, absolutely different. Careful here. Teammate doing great, though. Oh my god, that garbage net to save the day, like seriously. Thank you. Shit there, man, this dude came in like super strong. Real strong, powerful dude right there. I don't like these sort of conversation, because like Chase does not deserve to be put down. Like, he's a really nice dude, but it is so annoying. It is so annoying because, you know, it's just, you can't even compare it.